We often put the in front of some countries and places, such as the United States or the Maldives, because of grammar and punctuation. But there's only two nations in the entire world that have the as part of their official names. The Gambia and the Bahamas. These are interesting things with JC.